Hi guys, long time no see. I've been lazy this summer so there haven't been a lot of videos. But this video is all about what to expect when you're expecting a season 10. It's double digits time, people. Time to sink or swim. So over in NCIS land, things have gotten underway. Last Friday, the 13th, was the first table read and filming started on Monday, the 16th. And we got our first official set photo showing the destruction. Rocky Carroll has signed a new contract, as have Polly Pratt, Michael Weatherly, and Sean Murray. So it looks like everybody's coming back for season 10. This is, of course, great news. However, I wish they kind of hadn't told us. I think it would have been much more nerve-wracking, and I love nerve-wracking, to watch the season 10 premiere and not know if these characters were going to be back. But hey, you know, on the bright side, they're coming back. We also have some Abby-related spoilers coming to us from Entertainment Weekly. According to Polly Perrette, who we caught up with at this week's Thirst Project Gala, this season will not only see returns from Abby's brother and bestie, played by Meredith Eaton, but will also take us deeper into her life beyond NCIS. The only thing I do know in general is that we're going to go a little bit more into Abby's life more. People have been asking for it for a long time, she says. I hope we get to see her apartment, because I think the only ones whose residence we haven't seen has been Abby, Tony, and I think maybe Palmer. Everyone else we've seen like their place, so I really want to see what Abby's house looks like. So happy Abby's brother's coming back, because the actor looks so much like Polly Pratt, you have to use that. So glad that he's coming back. And some other season 10 news. Michael Weatherly tweeted that he will be directing another episode. He directed an episode back in like season 7 or 8, I can't remember. I believe it was called One Last Score, so he's gonna be doing that again this season. Excited for him. Also, Diane Neal informed TVLine.com that she will be returning as Special Agent Abigail Boren. I'm super excited about this because every time we mention Agent Boren or Diane Neal, I have to mention how much I love her. And in some very, very happy-making news, Brian Dietzen has finally been promoted to series regular. He, of course, plays our beloved Jimmy Palmer. He's been around since season 1, and finally he's a regular. It is about time. I'm so excited for him. I love him. I watched About Face yesterday, and he's just amazing, and he totally deserves it. I can't wait to see him in the credits. It's gonna be brilliant. Congratulations, Brian. He also spoke to Entertainment Weekly and talked a little bit about what's going on for his character in season 10, and he said, "Certainly, no matter what does happen, Jimmy's going to have to step up right away at the beginning. Whether it's a matter of going to help Ducky, or if it's a matter of taking care of the possible dead and wounded at NCIS." Also, some videos for you guys to check out. First off, FX, which is I believe the network in the UK that airs NCIS, they have this amazing promo for season 10. It is brilliant. I mean, it's a preview that tells you absolutely nothing, but it is still amazing. You guys have to go watch it. It's mandatory. Link in the description. Also, Michael Weatherly appeared as a host on The Talk, so the full episode, or at least his parts, is up online. Links in the description. It's a long video, so, you know, sit down with a cup of coffee and watch it. It's great. He's hilarious. And finally, we do have a date for the premiere. The 10th season of NCIS will begin on September 25th. So mark your calendars. You know, book time off work if you need it, and just be prepared to sit down and watch some epicness. And if you ever want to come hang out with me, or this just isn't enough NCIS-ness, you can come and sit down and chat with me and John from NCIS Fanatic. We do this web show on vocal.com every Tuesday evening. It's 7 p.m. Eastern Time, 4 p.m. Pacific Time. It's not really very structured. We just kind of sit and we talk about NCIS and play fan videos and talk about news a bit. So if you want to come hang out with us, I'm going to put a link in description. And so our next show is actually this evening, if I do get this edited in time, but it is every Tuesday unless something happens. So that is it for now. I will see you guys later. I do want to get maybe another review up soon. I don't know when that's going to be, but I want to work on that. So anyway, until then, bye!